We are going to ask our clients what they think about elephant experience. Where are you from?
England.
England. And what do you think about elephant experience?
It was really good.
It's amazing.
And do you like the park, the zoo?
Fabulous. We came here in 2006 and they were very tiny.
And
they don't remember it.
You recommend to visit the park to other friends,
yes.
Other people, yeah?
We have friends coming in May.
Yeah.
Mandy and Rob, Molly and Sammy.
Yeah.
And we will recommend and give them the brochure.
Fantastic. And you think it's good for both adults and children?
Yeah, it's a good experience.
And have you done other experiences with other animals, other interactions, or only with elephants?
No, only with elephants.
Only with elephants? Yeah. So I recommend you to go to Lemur Experience or Camel Experience. Very interesting. So thank you very much for your participation.
Thank you.
And see you soon.
Lovely. Thank
have
you
a
very
nice
much.
Day.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Nuestros clientes acaban de contarnos que les ha encantado la interacción con los elefantes. Les han dado de comer, han participado con ellos. Son antiguos clientes, ya estuvieron aquí en 2006 cuando su niño era pequeño y les apetece muchísimo continuar viniendo aquí cada año. De hecho, recomiendan a sus amigos de Reino Unido que visiten el zoológico. Nos han comentado que algunos de sus íntimos amigos ya son clientes fijos de aquí también. No han participado en otras interacciones, pero les he recomendado que las visiten porque la verdad es que les van a encantar. Espero veros por aquí como ellos y que nos contéis vuestra experiencia. ¡Hasta pronto!